We have listened to the speeches of the president. I think I was inspired by the energy, the willingness to move together towards a common goal of partnership, exchanges, and development of our relations.
I'm sure that the cooperation between Europe and China is something very important. And together, we have to build a strong cooperation.
It is. Obviously, it's the second one in the world for the event industry, so they are still, and with a lot of investments which have been made in new venues, very important venues, and with the development of the domestic market and the technologies in various industrial verticals, the potential for our business.
I think it was very positive. He's a very impressive character altogether, but I think his messages came across very clearly that he wants France and China to cooperate in the future. So I'm very pleased with that.
受鼓舞，还有很开心，有很多璀璨的一些文化，然后大家其实都会有很多这些文化的这些交流和文化的这些传承嘛。然后我们作为文化企业，这类合作其实还是充满期待的，我们也希望借此，然后能够开启一些新的合作。